we can step through the looking glass ourselves.
I think that Alice doesn't leave you necessarily with answers, but it leaves you with questions, and those questions are the stuff of life.
She gives us the power to be curious and to look at the world differently.
They're the things that make us create curiouser and curiouser.